I decided to turn it into a planted aquarium. I have some organic soil I picked up at Home Depot. We're going to find out how good this stuff really works. I also mixed it with a little Flowrite, and I'm going to fill it up with water and cycle it. Thanks.